being a tourist in Gateshead, my own town at the moment, is a weird thing, but as you can see, I am just on the roadway beside one of Britain's most recognisable monuments. Monument is probably the wrong word, actually. It should be Britain's most recognisable artworks.
The view from behind the angel as we walk up to it. And the good thing about the GoPro is that it's been designed as a sort of sports camera, which means it really likes to have wide length, wide shots, putting you in context of what you're seeing. And there you are, hopefully behind me, is a rather nice shot of the angel. I can't guarantee it, but there you go. Built 1998. Artist is Anthony Gormley, now Sir Anthony Gormley. Built by Cleveland Bridge. And I actually saw this in a low load of 1998 being rated for format up here, so it was pretty huge then. It's designed to be rust coloured.